Welcome to show number 10 of Nora's Jazz Show for Cadence Jazz World, the spring 2020 edition, dedicated to bassist, violinist, poet Henry Grimes, who made his transition on April 15th of this year. Henry was 84 years old. Currently, we are in a pandemic due to a virus called COVID-19, which claimed the life of Henry Grimes, according to his wife, Margaret. The enormity of our losses in the world, and the jazz world in particular, is without parallel. And our hearts are heavy, our sadness immeasurable. Listening to Henry's music as I was putting this show together has been an incredible deep dive into the creative consciousness of a musical genius. His artistry on all levels was exquisite, innovative, and transformative. His intensity, subtlety, and virtuosity, remarkable. The following tracks are but a snippet, a minute portion of the musical art he left us. And I urge everyone who listens to this show to further seek out and explore the music and poetics of this creative giant at henrygrimes.com. For further detailed information on the following tracks, please refer to the PDF attached to this show. Track 1, Bulbs, off of the Cecil Taylor Mysteries album reissued in 2019, featuring Henry Grimes, Jimmy Lyons, Sonny Murray, and Archie Shepp. Track 2, Arco Panorama, Henry Grimes and Rashid Ali, from the Spirits Aloft CD, released in 2010. Track 3, For Django, the Henry Grimes Trio, that's 1965, from the album The Call, Perry Robinson, clarinet and drummer Tom Price. Track 4, When All Is Sad, from the album Requiem, in 11 movements, by the William Parker Bass Quartet, featuring Henry Grimes, Alan Silva, Cerrone, and William Parker, as well as Charles Gale on alto saxophone. Track 5, Oceans of the Clouds, another selection from the Spirits Aloft CD, released in 2010. Henry Grimes and drummer Rashid Ali. Track 6, Fish Story, another selection by the Henry Grimes Trio, 1965, from the album The Call, Perry Robinson on clarinet and drummer Tom Price. Enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Thank you so much for listening. I leave the final word to Henry Grimes, a poem from his book, Henry Grimes, Signs Along the Road. This one is entitled, This Was the Quip Lib. All the world did wonder, was this actually the world we live in? The world always was not a monument in point. This is what the evidence always said. This world is now the written word. It was not, again, always so. No, at once it began to grow, and when it got here, it was a long time in coming. Yet in time, it was, the evidence always had evinced themselves, the age, the monument, always had assured. The oracle, the page was always pure that characterized the time changes. And as monumental, fire the pyre, the moment became the test, as age and coming of the fire in prostatic second hand.